Hey guys, and greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is Sunday evening, April 23rd, 2023. And I just want to take a moment to recognize Atlas here, and I'll get Georgia out in a moment. Atlas was at a reptile expo this weekend and was held by people who had never even touched a snake before. And he is so calm and just so well-mannered that they fell in love with him. And Georgia was held by a teenage girl, a high schooler, who came over with her mother yesterday. She had never touched a snake and held Georgia. The black milk snake, I'm certainly a champion of them. And so I'm trying to get my words together. Someone made a comment on one of my videos, and they said a Lampropeltis with a corn snake attitude was the perfect description. And that's how I always describe them. Corn snake tame, but king snake beauty. And milk snakes are basically king snakes. And I am not only humbled to work with these guys, but very, very proud of the species. And I'm hoping that Atlas here will do his job and make some beautiful babies with Georgia. In fact, let me get Georgia out real fast here. Alice, you're a good boy. All right. And here is Georgia. She is quite a bit larger than Atlas, very thick. And she gave me 12 babies last year. I'm hoping, gosh, I'd be happy with 8 to 10. If I got 12 again, I'd be over the moon. And I get messages quite frequently on both Clearbrook Exotics Facebook page, my Instagram, and YouTube. Just how people love these guys. Georgia here has a lot of fans, and I can understand why. And I don't know, there's just something special about this. I love my pines and gophers. In fact, I'm probably more of a pine snake fan, but hearing the way other people talk, especially about Georgia, like they know her, like they've come to see her personally, just through her videos, it really moves me, and I want to thank you for that. I don't consider these guys pets, although they are. I see myself more as a caretaker because they're much more than just pets to me, and I hope that comes across when I talk about them. I just have such a love for snakes in general, but especially the ones that I have. And forgive me for rambling. This is just all off the cuff. I just really want to thank you guys for showing so much love to Georgia and Atlas. Ghost was a big hit this weekend as well. But people are really, really drawn to these black milks. So thank you again for that. I say it often, I don't take your views lightly. I don't take the comments lightly. I'm not a huge YouTuber, but I sincerely appreciate every single interaction that I get. Well, I'm gonna let her go back in her enclosure. I paired them both yesterday and today. No lock yet, but she didn't lock last year until June, I believe. So I'm giving her more opportunities earlier this year, but I won't be surprised if nothing happens for another month or two. But she has some size on her. I've really tried to plump her up in preparation for breeding and for eggs. So that'll be it from Georgia, Atlas, and me on this Sunday evening. You're such a good girl. So thank you as always for watching, and we'll see you next time.